This cat doesn't even live here. He just comes in and eats the food.